feds keep lurking, cause the boys keep talking rich hot. Ran up on the plug about 40 times. 40 straight.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring, representing the Boom Squad, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Here comes Alexa Bliss, ready for action.
She looks great tonight.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
And approaching the ring, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
And there's the bell. Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match. Well, regardless, the show has begun.
In full control, controlling the tempo. What are you thinking Alexa Bliss should do here? Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight. A victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the divas' locker room on notice. I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. Narrowly avoids the attack there. I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolute. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
She may be in a bad way here. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
It's just,
we got to cover. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this Diva.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh. There may be no end to this brutal attack.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Look at those eyes. She's starting to sweat a bit. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight. And she's rolling. Almost as fresh as a daisy in there, only a small amount of offense delivered so far. The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. Nowhere to go. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? I don't believe it. The match is over. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Victory here tonight.
You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this Diva for a long time to come.
And what an amazing effort put forth by